time, and Cristian Martinez dribbles that ball out of bounds. Panama looking to finish strong. There's a foul there. There's another yellow card, and it's given to Martinez. He was given a warning before. So, second yellow card of the match. This one's given at 40 plus one. 45 plus one, excuse me. Another set piece chance for the U.S. as Panama getting sloppy on defending, getting even more sloppy when looking to break out. And that is always a dangerous